PC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an army? GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman?
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Do you see how are those, like, spider muscles?
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
All units, there's an active pursuit of a box truck believed to have a bomb. Need immediate response.
I got it.
Fellas, come on! No turn signals? I have to wait you up! Long time no see. Here's your stuff. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. More demons? You know it's hard to give so many of you one-on-one attention, right? Just like that movie, with the bomb on the bus,
What's it called?
Ground teams, this is Control. Need a sit rep from the garment district.
Police look like they could use some help.